Paige Flattering. Our family has been a member of St. Paul's for over 11 years. When we first moved to Hillsborough in 2010, we went church shopping. Gerard, my husband, didn't think people in California would go to church, but he pacified me, and he went to a few. After a couple of weeks, my family was weary of dry services, so I came to St. Paul's for the first time by myself. I knew quickly it was a place we could call home. The people were warm, the sanctuary beautiful, and Thomas, of course, gave an engaging sermon. That year was the first year we were away from our family at Christmas. We had a big family in Atlanta, and we gather on Christmas Eve, and all the children put on their own Christmas pageant on our front porch. They got dressed up in costumes. Thank goodness St. Paul's had a Christmas pageant. That year, Eliza was a reader, Loda was the shepherd, and Livy, the angel Gabriel. Christmas pageant quickly became a tradition in our family. Eliza went on to be the director of the Christmas pageant for 5 years. The kids were very involved here. When they were with us, they were acolytes, they went to Sunday school, they were involved in the Advent Festival, in Home and Hope, and their favorite, the Giving Tree. I was a Sunday school teacher. I've been very involved in Home and Hope. I'm currently on the Stewardship Committee and a part of the Vestry. We give to St. Paul's every year because of this community. Because we love this community, and because of what this community gives back to us, but mostly because this church provides us